What's up, guys? I'm gonna go live with a violinist today. Her name is Anastasia. Let me see. Hey, what's up, guys? Lopez Angel. Well, Lopez, did you DM me yet? Let me know if you wanna work with me, and I'll let you know. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna go live with from Prague, from Paris. And so, hello, Anastasia. Can you hear
hello.
me?
Hello, guys.
Hi.
I'm from
Paris. I think the camera quality is very
now I'm
Paris. Bad.
Oh my god, I think I have very bad internet here.
Oh, it's very bad internet? Okay.
Are you sure?
Turn on yourself. Yeah.
Are you sure? No?
Can you go somewhere with better internet or no? Is there somewhere you can go with better internet? Not really. So yeah, we are gonna do an interview. She's a violinist. Let me see. I'm gonna try to get her back in. Talkie Butt. That's a good name, Talkie Butt. What's up, guys? I just did a webinar on how to grow your Instagram. But thank you, Jessica Marilia, Charm Baby. That's up. That's I'm trying to get her on here. Should. So I'm gonna do an interview with them. This is a Russian little hacker. Okay.
Hi, I'm sorry. I think you have a little bit not good internet yet.
Yeah, it's okay. I think as long as we could hear you and everyone can hear you, that's all that matters. But yeah, so this is Anastasia. She's a violinist from Prague, right? In Paris.
Yeah, I'm from Russia, but I was studying in Prague in college for a musician, and now in Paris, I began study in Belgium Royal Conservatory.
Oh wow! Okay, so you studied
cool musician. For super cool musician, like.
Yeah.
One moment. I'm sorry. My. How to say? Crown? Yes, I have to. Crown?
Yeah. So this is like a podcast episode that we're gonna have. I'm gonna post it on my podcast called Social Rate Podcast. It's on YouTube. This is Anastasia. She's a violinist, and yeah.
Twin sister.
You have a twin sister. Yeah.
Yes.
So yeah, tell us your story. Like, how did you get into doing violin?
Okay.
And, you guys can ask questions on the live. So you guys, because you guys are live. But, yeah,
okay.
Let us know. Like, you could go follow her. She has like 80K on Instagram, but she does violin with your sister. So you both do violin?
No. My sister, she played flute. We're from a little, very little age, from 6 year old. We start play instruments, and we were allowed music like this make you feel so freedom, so amazing. Yes. When you do what you love, and we very like believe in God, and this very support us make more and more quality of music. And after we from 12 we go to special school for, you know, for dancers, for ballet, and there was of course music school, but it's like special college for little children. And yes, and this was incredible. And yes, and we studied with amazing professors. Like my, this is my boyfriend's father.
Oh, your father? No.
My boyfriend's father.
Boyfriend's father. Oh.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, he's a big guy.
Yes.
So cool. So
stronger.
Yes. More strong.
He's French.
Oh, he's French. Okay,
yes,
cool. I've never been to France, but I want to go.
You should come to France because it's so beautiful. But now we have to be at home.
So someone's asking, what is your greatest dream?
My greatest dream is to make festivals around the world. and help talented children with like make community which will be looking talented musician and help them. Like I understand that now I have this problem, and if in the future I can become more and more successful or have more and more money for help children, for they don't have such a problem with for good education, for making them like ground, for help them
Yeah.
with ground. Yes,
Okay.
because a lot of like in Russia, in America, in a lot of countries, the children without example parents, they need this support, and I understand how this important. Like my father died, and my mom, she can't help us with all, and we work from 12, like we play, like like musicians, and I understand how this important have someone who will be support and believe in you, like who say you can just
So,
do.
who was the first person who like believed in you, or was there anyone who's
This was books. I read my father, he have libraries in his home, and when he becomes sick, I start read all these books. I was very, very little, like I don't know, maybe 9. And this was books about psychology, about if you imagination your dream, make visualization, and no matter if you have money or not, if you have some, I don't know, like something what you think you need. Only like give this all energy, focus to your dream, to control your reality, like, and very focused of positive way of thinking, and be like accept like you have reality, but you can make another reality if you give this energy and be positive like this. And yes.
Someone said they like your kitchen. They're like, I like your kitchen.
Oh yes, this is kitchen, and
Play
the
violin in
because
the kitchen.
French. I was in bathroom, but in bathroom I have very bad internet, and because I came to kitchen.
No
But
worries.
French people, they cook amazing, because in Russian we don't have so good cook. And when I came to Paris, I see how people can incredible eat, and this
Yeah, there's a
family,
lot of
they. Is they amazing? They cook like I never see so incredible cooks. And father cook, and he make every evening amazing meals. Like
Wow.
you like eat in super restaurant. And
What's your
after,
what kind of food? What's your favorite food there?
I'm a
Food.
vegetarian.
Okay. Oh, vegetarian.
And yes, and I'm eat a different kind of
Favorite
food,
French
but
food. Someone
yes,
said, what's
but
your favorite French food?
okay, I will show you. I don't know how to say this in English, but like very important when you like say learn me how good to eat, that very important eat by seasons, if you
Seasons,
make seasons. And now they have Halloween, this when you have for Halloween, and they make a lot of meals with this, how do you say, in Halloween you have this
In where what is it? In hello? In
Halloween,
Oh, Halloween.
Halloween,
Oh, pumpkin.
Halloween, yes, pancake,
Yeah,
but
pumpkin.
pancake, yes. And they make a lot of meals now with like this vegetable, and this is incredible, really.
What
Like
is it called? Is it pumpkin food? So spicy.
like they make soup with example with
Pumpkin soup.
coconut cream, and after they put example white truffles, and this is incredible.
If you're a they said if you're a vegetarian, you don't eat escargots. So they're saying you don't eat snails because they eat snails in Paris, right? I think in
Yes,
France.
they eat the snails, they eat these
Cocoon?
frogs, frogs
Yeah.
of yes, example in fridge we have now snails and this stuff.
Oh, nice. Okay, snails. Oh, wow. Yeah, I've never tried
Yes,
snails, but
you
yeah.
have. I can show you now. One
That
moment, I will show you. We have
is
like
crazy. Yeah.
a lot of this stuff,
Yeah.
and when they don't want cook, they take this because this is
Oh,
like easy, you
wow.
know. This is like
Snails are
in
good.
all supermarkets you have this,
A lot of
and
protein, yeah.
yes, this is dressing like this, and
Nice.
like
That's cool. That's
I
awesome.
think French
Yeah, well, French
rice
food,
is
yes.
very
So
good.
you want to be a violinist and you want to like perform all over the
You
world?
know, I really, if you know these guys, Tucellas, do you know these
Coachella?
guys? Tucellas, they played Tucellas, guys who have like duo Tucellas, and they have incredible duo. They're very famous around the world. I don't know, you know them or not.
What's their name? I don't know.
Tucellas.
Two
Tucellas,
cellos? Two cellos?
yes.
No, I don't think I know.
Okay, maybe David Garrett.
Oh, David. David Garrett? Oh, David.
Garrett, Garrett, Garrett. I don't
David
know.
Garrett?
Yes, this guy
Yes.
violinist who play very good violin, but he
Oh,
make
okay.
this by
David
Momo
Guetta? The house singer?
Guetta. This
Oh.
is
Oh,
Super
okay. I don't know.
DJ. No, David Garrett. This is a guy who
What?
is play violin very cool, but he make this by modern. And
Mm.
Lindsey Stirling, I think you know
Oh, yeah,
her.
Lindsey Stirling is awesome.
Yes,
Yeah, she's pretty
she's
good.
make amazing stuff, and
Sure.
she blending this with electric beats, you know.
Yeah.
And
Yeah, that's really cool. You would
I would
be
very
able
happy
to.
if I found some DJ who, you know,
Oh, okay.
we make one stuff. We make if you know Vivaldi's
Storm?
storm, you
Yeah,
know.
I don't know Storm.
If we make this with one DJ, and we will be release us video clip of the virus with my sister. We make this was incredible in
Oh, nice.
reality, and I
That's
hope
it.
that people will like this video clip because it's very cool, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, well,
And
yeah, I mean, you have a YouTube so people can follow you on your YouTube channel and
yes, we
stuff
have
like that. Yeah. Yeah, I mean,
YouTube channel.
YouTube is how you
I have
progress.
concert in Paris.
Yeah.
Must come, please, please, guys,
Yo,
please
Fer,
come.
you guys should go and visit her in
Maybe after
Paris.
we will not open, never. I have
Yeah.
less time for my concert after maybe Paris closed because we have to have 55,000
55,000
per
people.
day. Oh, per day, yes.
55,000 what? Like people doing
People
anything?
sick, yes.
Oh, okay. Dang. Yeah, well, I mean, anyone who's on or watching this later, if you're a DJ, you could, work with her, right? You need a
Oh,
DJ or
please,
something.
guys, write to
Yeah.
me.
So, I mean, I'm sure a lot of, a lot of people here, a lot of people nowadays want to be an influencer. And I'm sure, I don't know how you became an influencer. Maybe it was from like the videos you posted of violin. So you guys can ask questions too on this live. You can ask here. So like, how did you first become an influencer? Did you start posting videos of you
I
playing
start
violin? Like,
post
how
video.
can people
Of course,
feel?
for me this was really very very difficult because I didn't understand nothing. And after I met a guy who is in Prague. He is a super singer. I like how he sing, and I
Yeah.
respect his work, you know. And he told me like about Instagram. And we start with my sister learn all we buy all courses about Instagram because it's very important for make
Yeah.
for know information. And after we start choose music groups
Yeah.
for they post us like big pages like we make collaboration with big pages. We start
Nice.
make I
Oh,
know
you.
this maybe this interesting, but we start make song like we write some super famous guy.
Yeah.
If you know one Spanish guy, he's super I all the time use a word super okay
Yeah.
super comedy actor, I think
Yeah.
maybe actor,
Okay.
but we write him. He have
That's nice.
a lot of followers. And
Yeah.
we told him like, can we make for you performance? And after you, if you want, you can post us. And like
Yeah.
this, we start
Okay.
You start to
Two
write.
other people. Nice. So
Oh,
collaborations and stuff like
yes.
that. Yeah, because now it's a lot harder to grow. But yeah, I mean, I think I want to hear like your story. Like, how did you
But you
get
know,
into
a lot of
the
was I made a lot of mistake because, example, one time I asked one manager like help me with promotion, blah blah blah, and he took from me money and he steals this, and this was not
I remember.
good. But this was lessons, and I
Oh,
understand that everything is lessons, and you know, I thank
yeah.
him to him for this lesson, like
Yeah.
this. You know, we
Yes. You
learn
learn and you
and
grow and you
yes.
sure.
But I was
Yeah.
good because I make this by PayPal and they come back me money because I sent to him by this not my friend, not my family.
Okay,
You
that's good.
understand?
You got your money back. Yeah, I get
Yes,
it.
because
Money back.
yes, you understand?
Yeah.
Maybe someone think
Someone
that
thinks.
with me you can play, but no.
Yeah. I think I want to
Yes.
ask you, you said that someone believed in you, but how do you keep going when you feel
Look,
like
I you know, maybe this is strange, but I was little, like in 12, I make my first visualization board.
Visualize like resolution board or vision
No,
board?
visual board, you
Oh,
know, like for
vision board.
dream,
Yeah, vision board.
vision, yes. And I'm from I'm from Yalta, and I'm from not rich family, and my mom,
Yeah.
she can't pay for study in Europe like this, you know. And I made this visual board that I'm studying in Europe, that I'm
Nice, yeah.
traveling like
So can you
this.
like tell us about like what's a vision board for those who don't?
Vision board, yes,
What is
okay.
that?
Oh, this is so interesting, guys. This is so interesting. But you need the dreamer.
You need to be a
Yes,
dreamer,
this is
yeah,
very important.
because not many people dream, right? And that's
Yes,
why they just
because you
yeah.
need open your mind. For become, you know, this like you look cartoon, like I don't know, Shrek, or just like go to Disneyland, and in
Disneyland?
Disneyland, you know, in Disneyland you can choose and be in, like in dream, because I have card for Disneyland. Now I can't go, but in reality I have card for Disneyland for 1 year, and
One
this is
year?
amazing.
Nice. Yeah, Disneyland is really great. It's really great, like
Yes, and you
so.
can be, you know, like choose everything and become like in a Wonderland, you know,
Yes.
Wonderland.
Yeah.
And this is the same when you
Wonderland.
make your visual board. This like
Yeah.
you have to be like in Wonderland, like give
Wonderland,
this,
imagine what to.
yes, like from your heart, give all love to this board and
Okay.
all your
So how do you?
positive energy, not to
Yeah.
do this in negative. You can
Yeah.
take 5 parts of life. This is love.
Yeah, love.
My was mistake. I never care about love, guys. Not do my mistake.
No.
After family, I
Sis.
do the same mistake. I never care about family. This is two because I only think about car like study or something like this, but this very important 5 part for be happy person, not
So can you,
important.
yeah, can you tell us the five parts on your vision board
Yes,
that you need to be happy?
love this relationship. After, of course, family. After healthy and your soul, healthy soul, just like body, healthy soul. After career,
Career.
your study, blah 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 blah
Yeah.
blah. And your like how to say, not degree, like when you books, like your when you read, like when you study for yourself, like when you learn something, like your hobby, like your
Hobby,
something
yeah.
for, yes, for relax yourself, for you,
Relax.
only for you.
Only for you. Okay, so personal.
Yes,
So
something
your vision
personal,
board.
yes.
Okay, cool. And then
And
I think
after
so the vision
you,
board, so the five things you need in a vision board, you said is
yes.
about your love, like relationships. And then family, you said?
Yes,
And then
family, career.
career. And then what is the other two?
Yes, it's okay. After your healthy and harmony in and soul, like you make for sport, your body and soul. You work with
Fourth
your
body and
soul
soul.
and with your body. And after hobby. Hobbies is for relax only for you, for your part, for because sometimes we forget about ourselves and we only focus of like social important stuff. Yes.
So,
And
cool.
now I understand this, and now I will be changing my visual board.
Yeah, vision board. So, like, if you guys don't know, I have to do that too. But like, a vision board is like what you want for your life, and you could just take. I think people take like things from magazines and cut out little pictures, and they put it on a.
Yes, this is
They
true.
put
This
it
is
on their board.
true. But I do this. I only found something in the internet what make me happy, you know. But you know, after this all, I understand that never put in this old part a lot of photos because
A lot
after
of
your
photos.
focus, he lost. And in example, in my visual board, I wanted like I don't know Lamborghini, blah 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 blah. You know, like millions
Lamborghini.
euro, like
It's
this.
not a bad
But
thing to want a Lamborghini.
yes, but this is like. But in reality, your only dream come true when you give this energy, like the most energy you give to one focus of your dream. This come true because if you oh my God, I want this, 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 like millions dream. Like your energy, this can't take this all.
Energy. So you gotta
Yes.
focus on like one, a couple things
Like
that you wanna.
yes, better five in
Like.
every this part you make maybe three goal and like this you not lost yourself because this is very
So
important, you know.
you're saying like, don't be distracted on like so many things
Yes.
to do, but like focus on three things to do a day or
Yes.
something.
And in reality, you know what I understand? In reality, when you like for give love people without reason and give thankful, you know, thankful to another people without reason every day, all dream you come true more faster than with visual board. If you will be so like good person without reason, you know?
So being thankful,
Yes.
you're saying is a good thing.
Yes,
Being
like
thankful.
you're thankful for everything what you have in love in life. And when you love someone like I see you that you come to my life because you have something what I have in myself and we like you know connection with each other. And
That's
this is
connected.
amazing like I my heart respect your heart and like this you know this is so incredible. And look to
Energy.
another person. This is like something part of you. Like this is like mirror of you, and not you know not hurt person.
Not
And like
hurting.
this, yes. And like this, you can go out. Like I very love go when I go out to bakery or something like this. I see like a pretty woman like 80-year-old and I say here, oh you're so beautiful, you're so perfect, have a good day.
Yeah, so
Like
you like to
you
like encourage people. You love making people
yes
feel good and happy.
yes
That's
yes
good. The world
yes
needs more people like that for sure. So
yes like this you I don't know and after you feel better you
you feel
know you
better,
because you believe that the world is the better place for and you can create this world because if you give smile after people come back you smile yes and this with this dream you know which I made that after you make something all the time for your dream like you not sit and wait of course
May I say that one?
you not sit and wait but after situation come to your life by this dream but of course, like reality give you the most important stuff because maybe you think that for you important
Right, right. Yeah.
Lamborghini,
Yeah,
but
she
in Ratinos.
said
Because
it's nice.
I
Yeah.
don't know how draw I will be sitting Lamborghini. But you know, after I see Lamborghini, in Paris you can make photo with Lamborghini.
You can make what? You can make what?
Photo
Photo of Lamborghini.
and
Yes.
drive, but I don't know how drive, and
Yeah.
because I make only photo and stay like this and but no, I will don't do this
Do you want a
because
Lamborghini? Do you want it? You want a
no,
Lamborghini?
I think I will sit and after it will be so much scary. You know, we go to balloon in Disneyland. You have balloon,
Balloon?
and
Yeah.
balloon. You know this? He
Yes.
100 meters between ground, like,
Yeah. Air
and
balloon? Yeah.
yes, and I very wanted go to balloon.
Lamborghini toy car, he said. Yeah, maybe a Lamborghini toy car, maybe. But
Yes, and hello, and
I guess like what you guys want to learn, like on the live, like what do you guys want to learn? Is it about being an influencer? Is it about how to make money as an influencer, whatnot? You know, it depends. But yeah, I think I just kind of wanted to get people to know you because you're a violinist. You know, doing your work into. You want to make a living doing what you want to love, doing what you love, which is awesome. And so yeah, people can definitely check your community out on YouTube. And so yeah, I think that'd be
look
great.
how we are beautiful without filters. I'm
What is it
very
called?
proud of us. Look how we are beautiful without filters. I'm very proud of us.
Look up what without filters?
How we beautiful without filters. I'm so proud of us. You
Proud of
understand?
without filters? What do you mean?
No. Look how we beautiful without filters.
Oh, look at how beautiful we are
I
without filter.
Yes, I'm
Yeah.
so proud of us.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. And then
I'm
she
so
said,
good.
someone said, do you play any other instruments besides the violin?
Yes, I play piano, and when I was little, I played flute, and with my sister, we played with orchestra, and we presentation a city in Baden-Baden for very ministers like this, and after in Prague we play for President of Czech Republic, and after we played in I played last year in Rome for some politic. I fly to Rome.
Political, wow,
I
you
have
played
this
in Rome too.
post in my Instagram, like I fly,
Wow.
and I was very scary in reality because this was very late fly, and I very scary a lot, you know why it was very scary for Lost. And after we played with my sister in Himalaya for some royal family, but
Wow, you played for a
this
royal
was, you
family.
know, we came and this was with guys with they have a lot of bodyguards with big guns like this, and
Yeah.
we fly by vertolot
Yeah,
with because you can't
helicopters.
go. Yes,
Oh wow,
helicopters.
so you
Yes.
employ a helicopter to play there? So
Yes,
cute.
and this was very cool, and but little bit scary because I was very little, and but this was cool, you know, this all
Dang. So you play violin for a royal family in Rome?
yes, no, in for we played in Himalaya for some royal family, like
Oh, okay.
you know, from maybe I don't know, maybe from because they told this is royal family, but I was sure, but they was very
Yeah.
cool because they have I don't know, maybe 50 bodyguards, and
Oh,
they
yeah, that's
yes,
crazy.
and
Yeah,
we have a
that's
cool manager,
yeah.
and yes, this was very cool. And
Wow, that's
after
cool.
we
Yeah.
play in Prague for a lot of very rich people.
Yeah.
And in Vienna for very rich people, but in reality I don't care where I have to play. I can play wherever I want, like because for me the most important is play for
Yeah, you that's
people,
your
you know.
passion. Yeah.
Yes,
Yeah, that's your
because
passion. So that's
you know,
cool.
like Ed Sheeran, he told like if he will be play, I don't know, wherever
He doesn't get, he was there's a picture of Ed Sheeran playing on the streets,
Yes,
playing, and
yes.
the next picture is him playing in front of a whole crowd. So
Yes.
he followed his passion and made it from
Yes, I
nothing.
have the
Yeah.
same way of thinking of him because he's
Yeah.
I very love him. I love his way of thinking about music, and I think it's very important be open for any situation for play for people, for give
Yeah.
them
Freedom.
yes,
Freedom.
love
Peace. Yeah.
from music,
That's
and
good. So
yeah.
where can people check you out? Where can they find you on YouTube and Bonsoir
In
and SM Bonsoir?
YouTube, Instagram, and 9th in November, I have concert. Please,
Huh?
guys, come.
What'd you say?
In 9th in November, I have
Yeah,
online
because
concert in
so she has a
Paris.
con she has a concert in November. You could attend it online, right? No.
Yes.
November 19th.
Yes.
Okay. Anastasia's like concert. You guys can check it out. Where can they find that? Like in your bio?
I will give you link. If you
Okay,
can, you
yeah.
can post,
Yeah, we
please.
could post. Yeah, I could post the link and that'll be cool. And then
And
yeah.
how much time you have now in America? We have 22:35.
22:35. Yeah. Well, I it's my it was my dad's birthday yesterday, so I'm gonna do yeah. Yeah, thank you. So
Wish him happy love and a lot of health, you know,
thank you,
be
yeah.
happy and a lot of hug him because, you know, this is very important hug. 10 times minimum per day.
10 times you need to hug someone 10 times per day.
Yes, this is very important, very important, you know.
I've never hugged anyone 10 times a day.
Oh,
Ever.
but you know, this is very important. You need to know this.
But
You
then
need
who do you
comfort.
who I don't know. Yeah, I guess like your grandma, because I live with my grandparents too. But yeah,
Oh, but
maybe I could do
come
it. We'll
and
see.
say, I love you guys. You know, you are the best. Thank you that I have you in life, you
Yeah.
know. And after
Open
come to
up
your
your heart.
girlfriend and say, but you know that you're the best. I love you. Thank you that you're in my life. Oh, I like this all the time.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I think guys have a harder time doing that. I think even girls, I think. I don't think
Yes,
guys
this is
like
true. But you
okay.
know, this
Yeah.
learned me my boyfriend, I very thank you to him because I was very close person, and I didn't like that someone touched me, and I very thank you to that this happens with me because you know, be open sometimes it's very important because I was scary because my mom never hug, you know, and in us family nobody don't hug, and because I was, you know, I didn't like someone hug, and
Also
even with
you
my sister we not
yeah.
hug, never hug, but now I want to hug her more because it's my sister and I love her, and
Yeah,
yes,
that's
and this is
cool.
very important.
Yeah,
Yes.
well, Anna says, where should we get the people for? What do you mean, like for the concert? You could go to the you could go support her on Anna's page and you could share the link and then I could share that
Yes.
as well.
Yes.
And
Thank you.
And yeah, that's awesome. So you used to be closed off and not that open, even with your family. And then Anna says my family started hugging as well when I was 15. Ah, yeah, interesting. Yeah, I don't think a lot of families do that. And
Yes, I
I
think
think a
too.
lot of times it's because our hearts are closed off sometimes, and so we get to work on that for sure. But yeah, I think. Thank you for sharing, and I'll share
Thank you
this
very
with you.
much. Thank you very
Yeah,
much for speaking with you. Have a good day.
you have a good
Enjoy
evening
life,
too.
and I hug
Yeah.
you by my mind, okay?
Thank you. Thank
I
you.
hug
And
you. Have a good day.
everyone here watching, I guess a
Bye
big
bye.
okay, bye.